Thank you. Sony Tommy Mottola. Tommy Mottola is the president of the record division. He is a mean, he's a racist, and he's very, very, very devilish.
July 7th, 2002, the King of Pop was in Harlem taking his label Sony Music to task and claiming the music industry as a whole exploited black artists. Michael's stunning statements that day at this very public event is now cited as evidence his will was forged and therefore invalid.
On July 7th, 2002, he swore under penalty and perjury that the will was signed by Michael Jackson and other persons on that will in Los Angeles. When in fact, there is footage that clearly shows that on July 7th, my brother was in Harlem with Al Sharpton. He was there the day before and the day after. I want some answers.
This is all an effort to kind of deflect attention away from a letter that was written asking for the resignation of John Branca and John McClain.
Now, you asked a letter for them to resign for what reason?
Because we feel there is criminal misconduct on their part and that our brother Michael was not where they said he was on the day that the will was signed, and in fact he did not sign that will.
Now, just for complete disclosure, I want to show people the date that is being in question, that weekend that Michael Jackson was to have signed that will in Los Angeles. He was, in fact, in Harlem with me that weekend, and I'm showing the video now. This is the date that weekend Michael Jackson was with me and others at the House of Justice of National Action Network in New York. That's the video. The very weekend, that Saturday he was there, that Sunday we were out together, and that Monday he was with Johnny Cochran and I. That's the weekend you're referring to, the date on the will. Is that right, Randy?
Absolutely. We know that, and they know that.
Does that prove anything to you, Randy?
Say it one time, sorry?
Does that prove anything to you, the fact that there's this video that Michael was with me at the time they said they had this statement notarized that he was in Los Angeles signing his will?
What it proves is that the will is fake, and he cannot be in two places at one time.